Welcome to Medicine in a Nutshell's guide to using a dating wheel. Pregnancies are dated by scans, but this is a useful tool. You can calculate the gestational age and the due date. Here, we've set the first date of the last menstrual period to the 1st of January. The due date is therefore 9 months and 7 days post this date, October the 8th. You can calculate the gestational age by looking up today's date. If this video was useful, please like and subscribe to our channel.